Yes. At lunch the other day, I was telling an old story about one of those crazy nights with you. So many tales of ambition, so many from which to choose. And as I paid the check, it occurred to me, maybe I'm not the same person that you knew. As when we wasted all our days waiting for the nights to go howling at the moon. This highway bends round the mountains, time passes on the left, takes a swipe at me as he goes by. He turns me upside down, packs on a few pounds, scratches in some wrinkles by my eyes. Oh, but he don't bother me. See, I believe I cut my teeth as that breathless boy running on fumes, who only had one plan, which was to be the man howling at the moon. And if you wanted me, you could always find me at the same saloon, dancing with the locals, singing out of tune. I am so different now. It's not like I got some daydream that I'm dying to exhume. But for a minute and a half, it makes me laugh, us howling at the moon. Tomorrow's a working day, and I gotta get in early. There's a thousand things I gotta do. There's phone calls to return, pictures to learn. Gotta get all done before noon. Oh, but if you find yourself just sitting at your desk, feeling like your life is just about through, then call me that very day, and on that very night, we'll go howling at the moon.